Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I'm going to show you a lot of tricks in rollerblades, aka inline skates. Let's go with the topic. We'll start with brakes. First easiest brake is T-stop. Drag your foot to a shape of T. Another, if you get these kind of tips, like that tip, you can just, I'll tell you how to do that tip. Like with this. You just lift your leg up, that's all. Next is power stop. You can only do this if you are intermediate or pro. This is advanced level. This is 360 stop. That's not power stop. Now we're going two tricks. Turnings. For turnings, there are also three steps. One is a big monster turn, simple turning. Another is crossover. You need one exercise for this, I'll show you. Okay guys, the exercise is stand like this and do like this. If you do like that, you will get it. Let me show you again. Crossover. Next is parallel. Just have to bend your body. You have to just bend. You have to just bend your body. Make this break the body sideways like this, and it will go through the direction. So we are gonna learn tricks now. If you are a beginner, this trick will be really helpful. First, try to lift one leg like this. Try to lift it. Lift this up. You can keep on practicing like that. Like this. Keep one leg up. Now let's go for the rear kick. Turn again, exercises, then the rear kicks. Then you just try balance. Like you have, let me show you again. First up, practice lifting this leg down. Up. You have to just try to balance it. When I was also a beginner, I tried to balance it a lot. I was at least practicing one hour, so like this. Okay, now we're done with that trick. We're gonna go for scissors. Scissors like this, basically it's like this. You have to make the leg in a really straight shape. Like this. And see back, just lift your leg like this, you automatically go back. Let me show you again. First, you can see me, right? You have to see back, then you have to just do like this. And that is the trick. Now, one leg. Who's chain of one leg? That goes. Like, keep that air pump as an example. can guys like this. Enjoyed my skating tips. So bye bye guys, in the next part I'll show you intermediate and advanced tips. Bye guys.